Welcome back. I'm just going to be checking in on the worm cafe. So in my last video I did a new bedding in this one, so it's probably been a couple of weeks now, and I thought we'll just have a little look inside here and see if they're actually liking it. So if you remember, I was using the triple C mulch and some mushroom compost. Yeah, looks like it's breaking down very nicely actually. So the worms are really enjoying it. Just have a little smell of it, make sure it's not smelling too anaerobic. Oh, smells good. How they can just freely just move up and down in between the trays. I've got the three trays on here now, so they can just wander up and down to whichever level they want to. There's a nice amount of moisture in here. I haven't actually done a lot with this bin. I've just basically just left it and just seeing how, if they enjoy it, if they stay in this level or they just want to go down. I might just take off this top tier and just see how many are on the next level down that's had different bedding in it. So with this second tray, I was going to take this towel off and put it up on the top, but the worms are sort of moving up and down, and what I've noticed is they've actually been, seems like they've been eating the towel as well. But if I look under here, I can actually see a cocoon here, which is a really good sign. I'll just pull this back here. So this one just had egg cartons. Oops, it's quite a number of cocoons I'm seeing. Yeah, I think this one just had egg cartons and a little bit of the worm, the coconut coir. Oh yeah, so getting quite a lot of cocoons in there. Oh, there's a number of them just down in here. There's a couple of cocoons on this egg carton here, and another one there. So obviously they're liking this bin here. I'll just take off this tray and see what's on the third level. I do have a little bit of food I can pop into these trays as well, but just like I said in one of my other videos, we want them to eat all this bedding. So if you don't actually have any food for them, they've got plenty of this material to eat, because eventually it will all break down. And therefore we get a nice lovely compost at the end. I always like to maybe harvest my bins generally when they're about 75% done. You don't always have to wait to the castings, you know, that clay like feel to it. You can just roll it up into a ball and it's just like clay. I like to personally just have it as a nice compost. Yep, plenty of cocoons in this level as well. So here, one here. Just move through the bin, you'll always see little dots of cocoons everywhere. And I'll just take off this third tray and to see if anything has moved right down to the very bottom. That's pretty good actually, so they must be happy up on the top levels. Just got just a couple here, which I'll just take out and pop back in into the other trays there. That's a nice little worm in there, won't squash him, put him in there. That's just feeling like a castings there, that one. But yeah, normally if the worms are all down the bottom here, means you know, they prefer it down the bottom, but since they're all in those trays, they must be very happy. Well, there's even a cocoon down the bottom here. I'll salvage that little one. So I might just leave the lid off of this for a little while. Just to sort of get a bit more air through it. Doesn't need any more liquid pouring through it. Feels like it's actually got probably enough, probably more than enough. It's not feeling too wet, but it's not smelly, so that's the main thing. Nice little shell there. I'll just have another little look inside the hungry bin and see what's going on in here. I did put a whole apple in here. Oh, that would have been about 2 weeks ago now. So I'm just going to dig around it and just see how well it's breaking down. Look at that. Look at that. They've eaten the whole inside of the apple out. That is amazing. Gosh, they do love their apples. That is amazing. I'll just cover them over there. Oh well, so obviously they are enjoying that. Oh dear. What else is down here? They're probably all in that apple there. Oh. Okay, so I've just been into the fridge and I found another apple and I just popped a hole in it this time. It's kind of getting a little bit, it's kind of getting a little bit soft. So I'm just going to put this one over here. Just cover that one over. And just got a couple of old nectarines that were in the fridge as well. So I'll just pull off this. Oh, it doesn't matter. I can leave the stickers on. It doesn't look very nice. put that in there. And the worms can have that. We'll see which ones they prefer. Obviously, they love the apples, but we'll see if they love the nectarines as well. A bit of an update on see whether they like to eat the nectarines as much as they love the apples. Okay, well, thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next video. Okay, bye.